Good morning and happy Friday. I am recording this because my live isn't working. The internet's not working again. So my apologies, we're gonna do toning. We just did our squat lunges, so please do them at home, 35 each. We'll do the core together. And we're inside somewhere, my mask. You need band and light weights. Let's do it, girls. I'm not here long. Yay! Let's start with our heels together. I'm gonna stay facing the camera and zip it up. Send those arms to the sky. Relax it down. Trying it up. Zip down. Relax it down. Let's try to come up on our tippy toes. Zip through. Add a little Pilates. Two more up. Shoulders down, belly's tight. And down last time. Up. And lower. Good. So let's take it wide. Now we just did 35 squats here. We're gonna stay here, palms face, we're just gonna warm up. Bring it in and open. And like you're clapping, squeeze your chest, squeeze your shoulders. So we're gonna do this with the weights, maybe with the band, we'll see. Sink. Remember, listen to your body, do what you can. Four more. Three, two, one. Keep the legs, arms up, pull down, arms up. Sink. So it's toning, we wanna burn it out. And four, three, two, and one. Hold, let's come up on our tippy toes. Little bicep curls, little pulses through that tail. Squeeze, squeeze. I feel my triceps from yesterday. Chisel, and if you did chisel yesterday, you're probably feeling it too. Four more, three, two, hold, hands out, heels down. Let your hands relax, up on those tippy toes, down. Down, two more. Last one. Lift tall. Bring those legs in, hands come down, step it out. Let's do a little hip hinge. Let our right leg come back. Just lift your foot, and that's all we're gonna do is hinge towards our knee. We've done this before in classes. See if you can do it without touching. Down, bring it up. Down, bring it up. Notice how this feels. We're gonna do this with the weights in a moment. Let's do four. You should feel the back side of the leg. Two more. One more. Beautiful. Bring it up. Let's take that left leg forward, toes up, push the hips back to get that little stretch. Because we're going to do it on the other side, then we'll pick up our weights and get to work. Toes down, bring it home, rise tall. Right leg, left leg up. Find your balance. Same thing, hinge. So right knee is soft, belly's nice and tight, you're literally leaning towards your knees, right back up. Can you touch that knee? Squeeze the belly. Say good morning, legs. How about four more? Three. And two. One more. Good. Left foot come down, right foot out, toes up, push the hips back. Oh yes. Drop your toes and lift. And bring it home. All right, let's get our weights. We'll start here. We'll pick up our bands. If you don't have a band at home, that's okay. Let's go wide again. We're gonna start with palms up. We're just gonna do little lifts. Press. So weights in your heels, your chest is lifted, squeeze into your glutes. Fingers are soft. Four more. Two, pull, palms come down, let's push down, push down. Breathe. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Are you smiling? Say yes. Four, three, two, hold. Up on our tippy toes, palms up, bicep curls, elbows are high. Get it. Come on. Four more. Four, three, two, and one. Heels down. Let's roll arms rest for a moment. Stand tall. So we're going to do a single arm reach. Sink again. Both arms up. I want you to bring that elbow in and then reach. Left arm stays still. Reach. Up towards your ribs. Lengthen. I want you to really kind of think about your right side, that waistline. Press. Press. Left arm strong. And four. Three. Two. One more. Bring it in, soften, shake it out. Same thing other side, sink, arms up, right arm stays put, bend and reach, pull home, reach. Think about those obliques. Four, come on, get it, four more. Three, two, and one. Let the arms come down. Turn your toes, let's hinge for a moment, take a breather. Let your arms dangle. So today's lineup, I already posted it earlier. Now is toning. 12 o'clock tea time chat at the park. We're taking it out to the park, Schaefer Park, and 5 o'clock happy hours with Renee Moran. Next week, you got me. Grab your weights, roll it up. Bring your legs in close. So what we're gonna do is that same move that we did, the hip hinge, but now we've got weights, we're gonna row up. Left toe super wide, right foot just lifted. If you have to touch your toe down, that's fine. I really care about what's going on with the back of that leg. So let your arms just dangle, soften the knee. We're gonna hinge down, row up, row down, and lift. That's it. Lean, pull up, squeeze, down. How about we add on? Watch. Up, down, fly it, stand tall. Yeah, hinge, up, down. Fly those arms like wings, stand tall. Challenge, up, down, fly, stand tall with the knee. Yeah, let's go. You girls got it. Up, down, fly with the knee. Can we do four? Oh, yes. Balance challenge, your pace. You know it does not have to be with my pace. Two more. Last one. Hamstring is screaming. Let that left leg come out. Yes, toes up, press. Point your toes, drop and lift. Same thing, other side. Bring it in. Same thing, right foot strong. Left leg, just lift it. Ready? So progress, do the progression. So it's down, row, down, lift. Down, back to your knees, up. Stay squared with the hips, down. Let's add that fly out. Down, up, out. Blow it up, stand tall. Down, row it up. Fly it out, squeeze. Add the knee if you want, options. You got it, sink. Up, down, fly, stand tall, drive that knee up, belly strong. Get four, here's four. Beautiful. And three. Come on, two more. Last one. Beautiful. Get on out. Nice work. Let's take our right leg back. Change it up a little. We're going to do a shoulder press. Working into that upper body. So right leg back, a little bit on an angle. Your tail's tucked, knee is directly under that hip. So we're going to start all the way down, all the way up. Little press. Fingers are light. Down. Feel that work through the quad. Four. Three. Two. One more. Stay low. You're down. Lean. Take the back foot in so your heels down. Let's add a little tricep kick back. Straight back. Squeeze at the top. Four more. Three. We're going to pulse it. Two. One. Now relax for a moment. We're going to pulse it, but I want to lift that back leg and see if you can lift. Shoulders back, elbows high. Let's lift it. Palms up if you like. Lift. Lift. Right leg's up. Come on, stay here. Squeeze. Start to feel that little burn. Four more. Two, a little higher. Foot down. Keep the arms up and watch the circle. Circle. Remember the direction you're going. Take it to the sides. Step it in. Circle in front. Same direction. About shoulder height. Change direction. Go back down. Opposite direction. Hinge. Soft knees. Bring those arms back. Lift. Thumbs up. Press. Press. Four. Three. Two. and long, relax it. Roll it up, curl the rolls, nice big shoulder rolls. We're gonna do it on the other side. When you're ready, step that left leg back. You girls good? Set it up, so if you need to be a little wider, you can tuck that tail, so remember that knee is directly under the head. Palms face me, let's take it down and up. Full range, down and up. Good, light hands, strong bodies. Say, I am strong, getting stronger on this hot, steamy Friday. Four more. Three, two, and one. Come down. We're going to hinge. Start to send the arms back. Press. Heel to the floor. Press. Leaning into it. Take the arms out on angle. Press it back. Leaning forward. Pull that navel in. Four more. Three, two, and one. Palms up. Little pulses. Let's step it in. Stand tall. Let's circle. Whatever direction you were going, pick it. Take the arms to the sides. We're bringing it in front. Shoulder height. Light fingers. Let's change direction. Take it back down. Brace through that center to your sides. Right leg's coming back. Weights. Left leg back. My bad. So hold it here. We're going to lift it up. Little pulses. Add that back leg. Lift. Right knee soft. Keep it going. Four, three, two, and hold. Foot down. Bring those arms in. Shake it out. Nice shoulder rolls. Let's go wide again. We're gonna do one more of those reaches, then we'll change it. So palms are up, and let's just start with those little lifts. Up, up, little presses. So listen to your body. You could always put the weights down. You don't have to do this with the weights. Let's take our weights, palms down, and press. Remember, you always have to start where you need to be. Challenge yourself where you need to be. Hold. Left palm up. I want you to bring that right elbow palm in towards your chest and reach. Lift. Reach. Squeeze it. Yeah, your shoulders should be straining. Four more. Three. Two. One more. Whew, bring those weights in. Shake it out. Same thing, other side. Sink. We're almost there. Arms up. Right arm up. Palm up, bring it in, and stretch, in, stretch. Think about that left side. Come on, four more. Three, two, and one. Nice work, bring it in. Toes towards the mat, front of the mat, hinge all the way down. Let's put our weights down, grab your band. I want to give you a quick breather, walk your feet in if you like, bend the knees, take the hands to the thighs. And just round it. Take a nice cat stretch. We're going to give you a quick drink break. Tuck it under. Lift it up. Last one under. Relax the arms and roll it. Quick breather. Grab a drink. We're going to put the bands at our ankles. Start there. We'll still hold our weights. I got my green fuel. My greens balance, busy skin elixir. Did not do my mind health today. Not sure why, I just didn't grab it. Okay, band at your ankles. And let's hold the weights, why not? We're here, let's make it all work. I know, Adele and I just walked around town. We did our 3 miles in less than an hour. That was probably like 40 minutes, actually. Okay, so from here, let's just start by little lifts. Little lifts, just let your arms hang. So little lifts. And depending on the band you have, so if you don't have a band at home, you're just kind of doing the same thing. Move. Let's do four, three, two, one more. Hold, right leg back. So we're gonna do that same extension. Again, you're not going very far because you've got a band. So we're gonna lift, bring it home, lift. So you're just hinging, let those arms dangle, pull that navel in, stretch your band, stretch it. How far can you stretch it? Press, press. Come on, four. We're gonna do a hamstring curl. Three, two, and one, drop it. Hamstring curl, trying to get that heel towards your butt. Bring it up, stretch that band again. If you want, just bring your arms in close, elbows tight, fingers, palms up. Just hold it. Squeeze. Think about the back side of our legs. We already worked them with those hinges. Four more. Three. Two. One. Relax it down. One more here. Pushing away. So send that leg. Everything's still forward, so you're going to push away. Push away. Press. Stretch that band. Squeeze. What are we squeezing? Glutes and belly. Four. Three. Two, one, relax. Hamstring curl, then we go to inner thigh. Elbows in close, just lean into it. Fingers are light, here it goes, up, up. Keep going, come on, squeeze it. Four more, three, two, and one, relax. Let's go to the other side, then we'll go inner thigh. Left leg, kind of shift it back. Hips and shoulders are forward, palms same up, same thing up. If this is too much for your arms, just let them hang. If you want a little more, that's where you're going. You're just gonna stretch straight back, up. Try to stay neutral so your hips and shoulders don't rotate out. Squeeze. Think about that belly, stabilize. Four more. Three, two, one. Hamstring curl. Let's go, up, up. Squeeze. Let's get four more. Three, two, and one. Relax it. Same thing, take it back. Lean it, kick it back. Come on, stretch. Stretch that band. Challenge those glutes, pull that belly tight, stabilize. Four more. Three, two, one. Quick pause. Hamstring it. Come on, get those heels up. Squeeze. Squeeze. Good. Stay here. Four, three, two, and one. Bend those knees, relax those heels. Okay, so we're gonna take our right leg forward. We're gonna do a lift. Stretching out that band again. Arms to the sides, hold it. So once you turn that knee out, we're literally just gonna lift up. Stretch the band a little. Think inner thigh right there. Breathe. Soften that standing leg, tuck that tail, pull the belly in. We have four more. We're gonna kick it out. Three, two, one. Now kick it out, in, touch down. Up, kick it up. Now I'm not kicking very far because my band's really hard. Even the red ones, they're hard, they're all hard. Kick it. Come on, stretch it out. Ah. You feel these?
Yeah.
Four more. Two. Come on, one more. Woo, right there. Nice work. We're gonna do it on the other side and a little back there. So we're doing two rounds. So left leg, you're gonna turn out. Elbows in close, just hold your weight, soften the standing leg, tails on your belly's in. Let's lift. Lift. Think about leading with that knee, start to feel the work in your inner thigh. Stay with it. Six, five, and four. Relax your shoulder, your fingers. Let's lift it up, kick it out, and down, up, kick, up, kick. Okay, kick it. Up, kick, four more. Get them, come on, stay turned. Ladies, a good, good balance. Three, two, one more. Relax it. Shake it out, shake it out. Let's go back to that right leg, same thing. Right leg, turn out. We're gonna throw a pulse in. Arms are close for this one. We're gonna lift. Lower, add it all the way up, halfway down, all the way up, halfway down. Lift. See if you can do this without touching down. Light fingers, squeeze it. Four more, we're gonna pulse. Three, two, one. Halfway up, little pauses. Press, press, press. Four, three, two, relax down. We're gonna kick it out. If you want, send the arms out and in. You don't have to, totally up to you. Knees bent, right leg, same move. You're lift, kick, in, down, up, kick it, in, touch, up, kick, in, down. We have four, get them. Three, come on, two, last one. Ooh, yes. Other side, we're done with that right leg. We're gonna make our way down, working to the core. Same move, let's take the arms to the corners. So we're gonna go down and up. Actually, center, down halfway. So we're gonna lift, lower, lift. Change it a little. Stay turned down, stretch that band. Find that powerful breath. I'm strong, my band is rolling around. 3, 2, 1, hold it up, little pulses, up, up, up. Light fingers. 4, 3, 2, hold it. Relax. Out and in with that kick, you choose if you want the arms. Settle into that right knee, tail under, turn lift, push it out, in, down, up, push. Come on, you got this. You can't see me gritting my teeth, but I am. Come on, we got this. Four more. Strong. 3, 2. Last one. Hinge. Put your weights down. Take your band up to your thighs. Above the knees. We're not done yet. We're getting there, though. No weights. We'll just let the arms be light. So soften the knees. Swing them out a little bit. Ooh, yes. In front. Open it close. Just let it go. Wiggle those fingers. We're going to do that abduction. Adduction. Where we take the leg out. The hold. Soft knees. Tails under. Let's lean. Arms out. Shoulders out. We're going to lift. How about bending that knee? Lift. Up. Down. Up. So again, you're stretching your band. You're going to feel right into that right joint. Come on. Bicep curl. You got shorts on, it's harder on skin. Come on, strong bodies. 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax it, take it down if you want. We're gonna hold it up there and pulse. Little ones, lift, lift, lift. Right there. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it in front. Turn out. Let the arms go if you need. Lift. Lift a little bigger than where we just were. Come on, stay here. 8, 7. Bicep curls if you want. 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rub it out. Other side. Then we're coming to the floor. Okay, knees are bent. Tails under. Lean right. Arms out. Bend. Lift. Lift. If you want to keep it at your ankles, if it's easier, whatever, wherever it stays best. You're still working the exterior part of the hip. Four more. 3, 2, 1. Relax for a moment. We're going to pulse it. Arms up, shoulders down. Let's bend that knee. Open it up. Here it is. Stay into that right leg. Squeeze. Press it. 4, 3, 2. Hold. Bring it in front. Relax. Ready, shoulder down, lift. Right knee's bent, bicep curls if you want. Up, stretch that band. So if you don't have a band at home, it's still, you're still feeling, I'm sure. Four more, 3, 2, 1. Let it go. Let's make our way to all fours. Kick off your band. Take a breather, grab a drink if you need it. All fours, around that spine. Lift your heart and around. Okay, we're gonna do a little one move with our weights. Actually, we're gonna be out here. We're gonna come down and up. It's a shoulder and back exercise. If you have any issues with your shoulders, Don't do it with the weight, just do it alone. So it's gonna be in with a balanced pose. So grab your weight with the right hand, left hand super duper wide, left leg out. Belly stable. So let's just extend that arm out, find your balance, relax it down. You can look to the floor, lift, squeeze. What are we squeezing? Belly and your shoulders. Squeeze those muscles, lift it up. Honoring your back. Oh, strong posture, standing tall. How about two more? Up. Where's that leg? Keep it up. Relax it. Foot down, press back. Nice and easy. Bring it home. Little tail lock. Let's do the same thing on the other side. So right weight, you can put it down. Right hand super wide. Left hand, you're gonna grab your weight. Right leg's going long. Find that stability. Lift your arm. Relax down. Inhale up. Squeeze down. And up. Right leg stays put. Come on, squeeze the top. Take that little pause, release. Two more. One more. Relax it. Toes touch down, press back. Get into that calf. And slowly, let's come back to center. Let's swing it around. A mistake here, we're gonna turn a little sideways. So we're gonna start with our weights in hand and into some belly work. And then we'll put our band to our ankles, but we're not there yet. All right, weights in hand. So let's do our challenge. We'll do the first one, 35 twists with the weights. Feet can be down or up, you choose. Okay, so it's totally up to you where how you do it. With or without the weight, or even take one weight. Okay, so 35, so it's down, cross, 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 two. And three, four, five. Twist from that center. Six, eight. Keep going. Nine. Just started. 10. Smile. 11. 12. 13. 14. Count. 15. 16. Put one weight down if you need it. 19. 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Come on, we got 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7. Strong 6, 5, 4. You got 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. Put them down for a moment. Take a little breather. Hands to the shins, round that spine. Lift your heart, look up. Try it again, tug it under. And lift. We're gonna take it all the way down with our weights. We're gonna go to the sky. Okay, so all the way down, feet up, arms directly over your shoulders with your weights. So ideally you see your toes. Low back isn't doing anything, just pull that navel in. Let's lift our head up and low. Try to get your shoulders off that mat. Reach, come down, reach. Pull that belly in, keep going. We could do these, 35. Squeeze. I'll change it. Let's do four more. 3, 2, and 1. Weights come down, pull those legs. From here. Okay, we're gonna do 35 scissors. So watch your hands to the mat, no weights. We're gonna pop it up to seated, or pop it up, yeah, pop it up to seated. It's easier if I can see you, or you can see me. So, hands are down, we're gonna do scissors. If you need to come down to your elbows, you can come to your elbows. I'm gonna start here, and we're literally gonna scissor kick. So it's 1, 2, squeeze 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. Strong 9, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Come on. 18, 19, 20, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, almost there, 28, 29. 30. Give me five more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah! Woo! Let those legs out wide. Lean down, stretch. Okay, that's it on our core challenge. So next week we're going to 40, and I'm thinking about what we're going to do in August. I'd love to get some feedback. Shake it out. Let's come back down. Let's put our band to our ankles. Back down. We'll do a little lower belly. Because that was a little bit of lower belly. We're going to do a little more lower belly. We got 5 more minutes, so let's make it count. Legs up. So I want you to separate your band just enough so it's tight. And let's take just one weight. We're going to lift up towards our band. So you've got that one weight. You're going to lift up towards your band and lower. Lift. Now, flex your feet and lift your feet to the sky. So lifting tail and shoulders off the mat. It's a teeny tail lift. Reach up and then up. Pull that belly in every time. Squeeze. Squeeze. Let's do 4, 3, 2, one more. Bend the knees, take your weight down, relax the head. Legs stay right where they are, arms are by your side, shoulders relax. Maybe you can close your eyes, press the legs straight out, pull them in slow and controlled. So send out, bring them right back in, squeeze that belly. Push through the tail so your back is flat. Press it out, bring it home. Press it out. Bring it home with your shoulders. Low back presses. 2 more. Out and in. Out and in. Relax your feet. Upper body. Lift your and cover your arms. Shoulders are down. We're just going to take our toes down to the mat. Bring it up. That's it. Take it down. Upper body is holding. Again, think about below that belly button. So it's down. Bring it home. Down. Bring it home. 4, 3, 2, one more. Ooh, bring the knees in, relax that head. Roll the ankles. Other direction. Little rock. Let's take our band away from the left foot and keep it on your right foot so we can stretch it, send the leg to the sky. Pull on the band gently. Get that nice hamstring stretch. And then slide your left leg long. If you like, open up with the right leg. Just let it fall out to the side. Stretch in those inner thigh muscles. Left foot can be to the floor or hovering. You choose whatever feels good for you. Bring the leg right back. Try to get nice and easy. Let your right leg fall out. Soften your face, your jaw. Push that energy through the heel. Bring it home. Let's bend our left knee so your foot is flat. Take your right leg across the midline just a hair. Feel it in your glutes. Definitely, maybe in your lower back. Back to center. And let's take that band away. Let's try it on the other side and see if there's a difference. So band to your left foot. Start by just pulling it in nice and easy. Upper body's relaxed. Right foot can stay bent. Or knee bent, foot to the floor, or lengthen along. You choose. So you're pulling in gently. Take the leg to the side. Notice that energy through the hips. Bring it on. Do it a couple times. Nice and easy. Take your time. Feel that connection. And notice, is there a difference? My right side is pretty tight today. How about one more here? Bring it on. Bend your right knee so your foot is flat. Take your leg across the midline just a little. Feel it in that exterior part of the hip. IT hand. Back to center. And then let's take your band, slide it off. Hold on to the band in your hands. Send the arms and legs stretch in opposite direction. And just hold your band. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Point your toes. And then flop your little toe out to the side and big toe in. Go slow. Out and in. And make it a little quicker, like windshield wiper. Shake, shake, shake those legs. So we're going to make our way upright to seated, just like a Pilates roll up. You've got your band in hand. Bring it up. You're looking to the band. Let's inhale. Lift that head. Come all the way up towards your feet. Reach. Through. From here, come right back home. Okay, let's do that one more time. You've got our band. Bring it to your feet if you can. Maybe even move it around so you can hold it. So I've got one of these. I'm leaning. You can bend the knees, tuck that tail under. Straighten the legs. Maybe alternate the knees. Just play with it here, feeling the work in the hamstrings. Both knees bend. Let's carefully take the band away. Let's take it wide. We are almost there, ladies. Let's stretch a little longer. Grab hold. Take your band to your right foot or just grab your foot. I want you to bring yourself in half. Nose towards that right leg. Hips down. Breathe into your back, feeling that nice stretch through your low back into your upper back, shoulders. Let's come all the way up. Same thing, other side. Loop that band around your left foot, pull in. Lean into it, maybe grab through your foot. That's what I'm doing. Check out your sit bone. Did it pop up? Push down with the right hip. And then slowly taking hold of that band, let's lift tall. So we did a lot of side body work. So let's take our band overhead, and I'm just kind of holding it. We're gonna lean right, pull gently with the right side. If you want, look up, hips are down, use your belly rise. Let's go left, pull gently, look up. Let's do that one more time so you can go a hair further. Over, and rise, the last one. That should feel pretty nice. And back to center. Let's bring our legs in, easy seated. Drop your band. If easy seated doesn't work for you, one leg in, one leg out, let's rise the arms up. Roll those wrists. Other way. And then airplane the arms. We're going to take our right ear over to the shoulder, right hand to the side of the face. Now keep that left arm out. Rotate. Move for the through the shoulders if you're twisting a doorknob. And then relax. Hold in stillness. Right arm opens. Crown lifts. Let's go left. Left ear over, left hand comes up, right to that ear, rotate like you're twisting. Hear that cracks and crinkles? That's what I hear on the side. One more. Release, left hand, crown up, hands down. Let's drop our chin down, walk the hands back, palms to the floor, inhale, lift that head up, look back, and drop that head back so your chin rises. Feel that openness to your heart. Tongue to the roof of the mouth, one more time, chin down towards your chest. Maybe adjust your hands a little further. Palms ground, take a breath, inhale, lift up. Head goes back, chin to the sky. Breathe. Tongue to the roof of the mouth, come right back to center. Nice and easy, let's take hands on the knees, tuck that tail under. Arch into it, lift your heart. Try it again, tuck it under. And lift your heart. Let's transition to tabletop right here. So we're on all fours. Hands super wide, knees under the hip. Take a nice cat stretch. Lift your heart. Tuck the toes under. Let's lift our knees. Hover and then straighten all the way into down dog. Push down into your hands. Pull out those legs. Nice and easy. Hold. Notice how it feels. And walk your feet into your hands. Slowly roll all the way up. Take time. Let those arms shake out. Loosey-goosey arms. Sweep the arms to the sky. Lift. Grab your right wrist. Pull. Same thing, other side. Grab your left wrist and pull. Right back home. Give yourself a pat on the shoulder. Shake it on out. And say thank you, body. One more time. Other arm in front. Shake it out. Good work to my girls here. Thank you for being here and watching the replay. Have an awesome weekend. Bye-bye.